while leading services at St. James Chapel at Mobs University in Nakawa, Archbishop Kazimba Mugalu responded to the Luwero Christians who took him to court over Canon Godfrey Kasana.
Teri muntu ayinza kugonjola nsonga za kanisa nga tebalese bumu abantu n'emitendere ebintu nga ebibitwamu. Kale nsaba abantu bonna basoba naye kakati bw'ogamba nti ate Archbishop amututte mu kkooti alina okubateerako omulabirizi aliva mu kkomera gyamuseeko kuba ndi omu nzekka. Kale abantu balina okuteesa ebintu nga bagobera kino we kikolebwa kyekidda ekirungi ekyo ekya kkooti abaali bakirowoozaako oba bakyaliyo.
It should be remembered that the House of Bishops nullified the election of Reverend Colonel Godfrey Kasana as the fourth bishop of Luwero Diocese during their meeting on the 28th June 2023 in Hoima. According to the House of Bishops, the decision was taken because credible information was received that the bishop's elect integrity was misrepresented during the nomination and election process, which invalidated the election. This left many Christians divided and disgruntled. Archbishop Kazimba noted that the church is under attack, a reason why Christians run to court to solve issues which can be handled by religious leaders. He further urged Christians to stop insulting religious leaders.
Banange obukulembeze buveri Katonda. Mubalumi sura 13 aganti mulirenga bafuzi abafuga kubanga twali bukulu butaveri Katonda. Ne mukanisa ne waba wa LC buli tuyigo kusingana mu ekitiibwa ona samu ne ekitiibwa nuna samu ne ekitiibwa kubanga yekyo kireete eggwanga okukula naye abantu okuvuma abakulembeze si kirungi ayinaffe abakulembeze okuba nti tussaamu abantu betutwala ekitiibwa kuba buli muntu wa kitiibwa.
Kazimba confirmed a number of students. He also condemned the excessive circulation of pornography.
In Uganda, so we are going to show the partnership. I said, but we have already declared we are no longer with you. Give me one money, I will keep our money.
He further cautioned men on DNA testing.
We have a child or children who are not yours, and if you are not actually a strong woman, don't try to go that direction. You should just have an imagination of Joseph and Mary, and now realize to Joseph and take care of the child, whether this child is someone. But now this one is a different child, Jesus and Joseph and Mary. So ask the woman who is here.
The House of Bishops will receive fresh nominations for the next Bishop of Luwero and elect on the 1st of August 2023. The consecration and enthronement of the fourth Bishop of Luwero will be Sunday, 6th of August 2023 at St. Mark's Cathedral, Luwero. Report compiled by James Magala for the news.